Hey guys, it's been a while. Right here, we have Sir Skunky, the Barbarian King. He can see in 3D and can't knock enemies back. Let's see if he can accomplish anything in the castle. So, if I remember correctly, we have beaten Kirin, or whatever he was called, I don't really remember. And we have to beat Alexander now. Technically, we could also go into the Maya, but I'm not sure if I want to go there. Personally, I'd like to beat Alexander with the Ninja or Hokage, whatever we have at the moment. Because those have a lot of damage. And that's pretty much the most important thing at Alexander. Just gonna ignore these. Or not. Oh, a mini boss. Well, hello there. I didn't think he would walk just like that. Ah, right, that's because I have muscle weakness. Can't knock enemies back. I forgot. Blood Helm. Not really that good. It reaches a bit of health, but otherwise it doesn't have any decent stats. Some additional jump moves would be okay, but I don't think I need any more dashers than this. Oh dear. Whoa, that looks weird. Blubberzaurus Rex. Ouch. Okay, back out. Back out. I didn't want to get hit by that charge. Oh, come on. That cost me way too much health. I sure hope I will find some more chicken here. Otherwise, my chances at beating Alexander are pretty slim. Ouch. If I even find that guy. Oh, one kill. Nice. That was just good for me. I'm so gonna die. Guess I haven't been playing for too long. There was still a Kiwi here? Jeez. I thought I killed that. I'm almost dead. That's not good. And I don't find any chicken either. That's just my luck. Ah. 6 health. Next tooth is gonna be my death. Didn't really find any money either. And no death defy either. The odds for that aren't really high at the moment anyway. Let's see. Nearsighted Barbarian Queen. I don't really like nearsightedness for recording, but still much better than any of the other characters. So I'll take this one. And my money is gone. Wow. Let's see. Can I afford these? Yes, I can. Sure, why not? Then this time, let's not go into the forest. And instead, visit the Maya. Well, now I get a chicken, now that I don't need it. Yeah, no. I don't like that mini-boss much. Oh crap, gotta get out of there before those web things start shooting at me. Are you a mini-boss? Ouch, yes you are. There we go. Another blood item. Getting blueprints isn't bad, but I still prefer more useful ones. I didn't realize that room was so large. Well, at least I'm regenerating some health. Oh, chicken, nice. Yeah, and don't wanna try the super boss at the moment. Gonna do that later. Okay, we can go higher up from here. Yes, that leads into the forest. Where else do we go? Guess there's only one place. Oops. That didn't really work out. Okay. I was confused for a second there. Because there wasn't any way up. But we can go up from here. Ah, the Doom Boss. Ouch. I don't like these paintings. I'm not really good with not in general, to be honest. Guess I can go grab that chest. Some additional gold is always useful after all. Oh, that guy is dead. Okay, it's a Maya, finally. Three hits to take one of those out. Like I won't find the boss room so quickly after all. Hit that one and then back on is there. Right, these should too. This doesn't lead anywhere. Guess I'm gonna go left from here. Nearsightedness by now. There's something here. A chest. Okay. Gotta grab that last gold coin. Guess this wasn't the way after all. Then this way. Don't really wanna go this way, but I don't really have much of a choice now, do I? Can you please go away? More than three hits. Jeez. These things are way too fast. He turned around and immediately started charging. What was I supposed to do against that? Okay, here's the boss room. Not sure if I can do it with this amount of health, but it's worth a try. Let's see if there's anything we can break this by. We might find a chicken after all. But nope! Doesn't seem like it. Okay. I think this is the first time we see this one. The Sentinel, Ponce de Leon. Personally, I don't really think this boss is hard. Ouch, but I'm not really used to fighting against it anymore. I did not see that spike bomb. I'm screwing up so badly. That was terrible. Okay, a shinobi. We don't have the Hokage after all yet. damage, health, and see if... Small Shinobi, okay. I didn't pay attention to the traits. Curse... Wind... Ah, that's okay. Don't really need any of that. Some more health, why not? Now with this one we can go to the Alexander. Let's see how much damage we do. I could have attacked that Vending Doll, but I forgot. We don't have much money anyway at the moment. Greetings, adventurer. I am here to give you a chance of a lifetime. For the measly sum of 25% of your current gold, I will give you a chance to open one of three chests. One chest will triple what you paid, but the other two are empty. Care to give it a shot?
Sure.
Since I don't have much money. Nothing! You stupid. So stupid. 105! That's more than twice of what the barbarian lost it. That's quite impressive, actually. Swing. Oh. Well, or whatever. That might be useful if I get hurt. Which I probably will. Another one. Oh, I love beating this one hit so much. Well, admittedly, it's still just Carl and Samson, and I will probably beat them with one hit anyway. But still. Some more money. Sleeps into the land of darkness, so that's not where we want to go. Guess I gotta go up first. This way. I'm not gonna pay attention to the other ones. I think I've seen this room before. A chest plate. Okay. Next is up here. Okay. Already in the Maya. This also leads into the Maya. Don't wanna get hit by those spikes. Goddamn paintings. Still not in the forest. There we go. Everything is a one-hit kill. So satisfying. And there's Santa Claus again. Nope. Don't wanna deal with that thing again. Even if they got it, still sweet hits. No. Not if I definitely have to go that way. I thought we were gonna turn around. Let's look left first. Nothing here, except the chest. Carnival. Let's see which one. Ah, the daggers one. That's not really easy. Not sure if I can do this one. Nope, I completely failed this one. Not even sure if I have enough knives. If I hit everyone, it would be enough. It's already not enough. Yep, I fail. Thank you. I hope the access one is much easier. Since it doesn't need so precise timing. Guess I'll go this way now. There we go. Silver chest plate. Another one. Silver braces. And that is a normal chest. That's quite impressive. Ooh, diary entry. Journal entry number 5. We're just at number 5? Oh my god. We're so not gonna finish that one. I cannot exit through the front gate, but that is of little concern. I am committed to my cause and will not back out. So far none of the maps I found coincide with my own. Yet upon comparing them as a whole, I believe I have unearthed a slight pattern. It seems the forest is always to the right, the tower above. And below? Well, hopefully I won't have to find out. Now before I go into there, let's go find that. Actually, was it in this place? Oh, I'm not sure. Let's go there. So, well, where was it? I think it was 45 damage! I already lost. Okay, I lost as much as I gained. I shouldn't just blindly charge through those screens. Well, that was pointless. 45 damage from one of those spikes, that's ridiculous. Nah, whatever. With this amount of damage I should be able to beat him. Even with just 101 damage health. Okay, Alexander, show me what you got. Yellow, pinfalls. Why did I think of yellow? He's already pretty much down. Aren't really a problem, I have fiber. Seems like I'm one of them now. And there we go. Now that wasn't so hard. Okay, let's see what we get. Magic damage, strength and armor. That's okay, I suppose. Next tower. So I don't think we're gonna be able to beat two bosses in one run. Ouch, so much damage. That was a quick death. But we beat Alexander, and that's the start. Let's choose our hair. I don't like Nasal Paladins. Guess I'll go with the Shinobi again. I could have bought the silver chest plate if I upgraded my weight limit, but who cares? We beat Alexander, and that's good.